All right, so I'm trying out the 1070. That substantially changed its location. There we go. Trying out the 1070. All epic to start, and then slowly make my way down. There we go. It's better. I'll check out that 800 frames. Quick switching. Gonna grab some minis. Pretty sure that's the guy that I was messing with in lobby. Officially solid. So for the most part, saying above 100 frames. Well, relax. It's so hard play on all epic. Oh, sweet. Looks pretty cool. I'll actually put that on. Locker. Do a quick one with shadows off. My girlfriend's brother is coming online, the one that I made the PC for, the i7 4790 with the R9 380X. He's giving me $40 and that graphics card for one of my 1060s. Because I'm getting way too much bottlenecking with my i3 7100, so I'm gonna actually switch it out with him to the RX 380. Or sorry, R9 380X. I hate how they name their graphics card so close together. Go same spot. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, so much easier to play with shadows off. Need you. Do another one. Trying to get this done quick before somebody bothers me because I know it will happen. Right, next one we'll do effects low, a slow. Now this stayed at 140, 44 frames on my last build. See what she stays at. Yeah, it is much higher. Go to the same spot. What's going on with the cape? It's like vibrating. Thank you. Oh, are you kidding me? That sucks. Won't let me place you. There. Oh boy. Can you fit through these windows? All right, so let's do this. My regular settings. Let's start something real quick. Turn this to all low. Getting over 300. Turn this all epic. Getting 100. What about you? Just it's epic. Try this for a little bit. Well, what the hell? What the heck's going on? Okay, that sucks. Jimmy's on crack and I don't care. Jimmy's on crack and I don't care. Jimmy's on crack and I don't care. What, are you trying to run from me, boy? Trying to run from me, boy? I don't really care. Alright. And then there you have it. There's all the steps I am getting off.